Maisie Media, Staff Philadelphia, PA, North Philadelphia. Cover photo courtesy, 6ABC Action News. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. A woman, age not given, was reportedly tied up and raped during a home invasion in North Philadelphia last night. A 6ABC Action News report said the incident happened on the 700 block of Marvin Street at around 11 p.m. on Monday night. Photo, Philly Voice. Not many details about the incident has been released to the public at this time, but police did report that the female victim suffered non-life-threatening injuries during the assault. Investigators were attempting to determine if the victim had also been robbed by the suspect. The suspect reportedly fled the scene after the incident. No description of the suspects has been released to the public. No suspects have been named and no arrests have been made at this time.
Maisie Media, Staff Philadelphia, PA, King Sessing. Cover photo courtesy, 6ABC Action News. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Two men were reportedly shot and killed in the King Sessing section of the city overnight. A Fox 29 Philly report said the incident happened on 52nd Street and Woodland Avenue at around 4 a.m. early Saturday morning. Photo, CBS News. One of the unidentified victims was pronounced dead at the scene. The second victim was rushed to the hospital, but died before arriving. Police gave no word on a possible motive for the shooting. No suspects have been named and no arrests have been made at this time.